Though reports claim that Meghan Markle is forcing the royal family to deny diva rumors, reports of her demands keep on coming. Now, Meghan is allegedly balking at birthing plans and may even insist upon a home birth. Apparently, the venue where the royal family has given birth for generations is simply not good enough for the Duchess of Sussex. Radar Online reports that Meghan Markle has a list of demands for when she gives birth to her royal baby. She is said to be insisting upon having her very own, private chef when she's in the hospital maternity ward. The Duchess has also reportedly demanded a personal cleaning crew to make sure that she brings her baby into the cleanest environment possible. We're talking about the same venue that was good enough for Kate Middleton to give birth to her royal brood. Though the hospital maternity ward is private and dubbed the royal ward, Meghan's concerns about hygiene may be justified. Or, at the very least, understandable. St. Mary's Hospital in London has a $10,000 a night Lindo Wing facility, which is dubbed the royal ward. Unfortunately, this facility has recently been plagued by one hygiene scare after another. The ward that is the traditional birthplace of royal babies recently underwent a mandatory government cleanliness test. The resulting score was a 2 out of possible 5. We know that the British grading system is much more lenient than the American one, but 40% isn't a good grade, even across the pond. On top of that, the health trust that runs that wing got into trouble over something else. They just got read the Riot Act over a standards check for cleaning and the disposal of hazardous and toxic materials. Apparently their protocols or follow-through left a lot to be desired. Toxic materials and newborn babies are not a good mix. Meghan's concerns may be pretty valid. Her reported reaction was, well, an overreaction. Radar Online's source describes Meghan's response to learning about the less-than-rave reviews of the place she's expected to pop out a baby this April. The insider claims that the Duchess went ballistic at the news. And she's apparently done more than just insist on having her own team ensuring that everything, even her food, is clean and safe. She's said to be trying to buck royal tradition again by suggesting a change in venue for the birthing. Meghan apparently wants to try a different hospital, with better standards. She's reportedly even considered a natural home birth. Meghan will be ordering royal lackeys to get reports on the hygiene standards, the source says. We suspect that, by lackeys, this inside source is referring to royal aides. And, the inside continues. She'll want to ensure everything is bleached to the highest standard. The source notes, she is also considering bringing her own chef into the hospital to oversee preparation of her food. But, the insider adds, she may also use this scandal as an excuse to push for the hippie-style home birth she has wanted as soon as she got pregnant. Home births sound like nightmares to most people, but the report suggests that she's wanted any excuse to have one. It would be a huge break with royal tradition, the source laments. And, the insider continues, will never happen as the safe delivery of her baby is considered paramount. And senior royals including the Queen would order Meghan into the Lindo to stop a home birth happening, the source claims. The insider summarizes, it's all part of the difficulties Meghan is having fitting in with the royal rules. That is all very interesting, though of course unconfirmed. But, is it true? The hospital definitely got some disappointing reports, to be sure, but there's no confirmation that Meghan is being a diva or hippie about it. In fact, there is no evidence for any of the claims about her reaction except for the words of a single anonymous source. Now that the wedding is over, Meghan's awful family is less vocal, and her pregnancy has been announced, people want another story. And there are certain individuals who find the idea of Meghan being too good for the venue where Kate gave birth to be very appealing. That does not mean that it's true. In real life, Meghan seems like a nice woman who married the man of her dreams and is about to bear his child.